John Burnett with an order of meal.
Ahmed John was running a successful smelling cafe in southwest London when he decided it was time to go home. Against the urgent advice of friends, he returned to Mogadishu 3 years ago and started cooking. Jama, self-described as the skinny, bald Somali guy, stands in his open-air kitchen surrounded by bubbling pots of broth and plates of lamb shoulder and lobster tails. His customers sit under a thatched roof on a floor of red African sand. This is one of four restaurants Jama has opened in Mogadishu since he came back. Each is named The Village. A fifth is on the way. They're packed every day. Jama's restaurant had been spared the mindless bloodshed that earned Mogadishu the moniker of the world's